Write the word quack. What special sound do you hear?
In the C.
What vowel do you hear? Quacks. Go. Good job. Okay. Vivian, can I see? Yeah, that's right. Write the word quake. Listen. Hey, come here. Quake. Is it a short vowel or long vowel?
Long vowel.
C-K-E-long.
Yeah, quake. Do it. Pay attention because this is a long vowel. Quake. Good, cover. Quake. Yeah, good job, Bibang. Keep going. Yeah, that's right. Write the word. Brush. Brush. What special sound?
Br.
And one more special sound. What vowel do you hear? Brush.
Umbrella.
Yeah, do it. Brush. Brush. Good job, Vivian. Write the word. Write the word. Shell. Shell. What special sound do you hear?
Is it L?
Tell me. L.
And L. Usually work together at the end of the short vowel word.
Shell. Do it. Shell. Yeah, that's right. Good job, Bibang and Hanji. Next, write the word. Let me see. Write the word. Press. Tell me the special sound.
Pray.
What vowel do you hear?
A.
Press.
Elephant.
L.
And S. Usually work together at the end of the short vowel word.
Press. Do it. Press. Good. Good job. Come right up. Yeah, that's right. And the last word, write the word. Look at me now. Smith. There are two special sounds in this word. Tell me.
Smoke. S and sum.
And one more, Smith.
Is this G S?
What vowel do you hear? What vowel? Smith.
E. Each one. E.
Do it, Smith. Yeah, fantastic. Okay, thanks.